Charlie, Nicky and Liam are in the garden.
Must admit, though, I don't mind from this point on. And do you know what kills it? I've had my fiction, man.
You just walked up a bit down today, like, John?
No, it's just boring. I sat here yesterday, last night, and when I woke up yesterday, I just thought, fucking hell. Then I'll die somewhere. Got to the point, I've had the best experience I'm going to have when I went out last week, John Stanick. It's the best thing that's going to happen to fucking me.
Can't get probably better for you, type thing.
Yeah, and probably a lot of us. Like, it's the most amazing thing that can happen. And then when I come back, I thought, do you really want to go back in that fucking ass?
I suppose you couldn't really have said no.
No.
I would have said yes. Well, I don't know.
This is the Brady Bunch, though,
you can't say anything. I can't comment. I always think I can't comment on something unless you've been there yourself.
Something like that, it bugs me out. I saw why you come out, did you?
Starting to see people in very different lights.
Oh. Where? Don't be surprised.
No, dead set.
Yeah.
100%.
Yeah.
No problem.
When you figured that?
It's fine.
When they said to you, he went like that. I saw him, he looked so sneaky.
I know. It's fine.
You know why he feels big headed, don't you? Because he's got the 100 grand.
Oh, let him. I didn't come here to win 100 grand, I came here to find out stuff about me. I came here to find out about myself, and do you know what I fucking really have? And I'm grateful.
His personality definitely changed.
Mm-hmm.